get started is one word that is not a word for a food. Any of them.
Just a food.
Jabberwocky.
I heard Jabberwocky.
Oh.
Jabberwocky.
Oh, what a clarification. Jabberwocky.
Define Jabberwocky as you would define Jabberwocky.
It's some creature from a poem.
From Alice in Wonderland, or Look Through the Looking Glass. It's like a Lewis Carroll thing, right?
What does it look like?
Poetic. We'll figure it out.
Okay.
Creature, Jabberwocky.
Yeah.
We know Jabberwocky. It's a creature from a poem that Lewis Carroll wrote, and it's very famous.
Jabberwocky is this dance group from San Diego. They wear masks when they dance. But the best part about them is they're fucking dope at dancing.
Hey guys, I'm Barney the Dinosaur, and I just want to say I love you.
Come on, Lewis, you can think of another creature. Just think. Think, you goddamn poet. You can come up with two different types of mushrooms, but you can't come up with a goddamn creature.
As a child, when my mother would ask me what I wanted to read to go to bed, I would say the encyclopedia, and I wasn't kidding.
So here's a truth. I used to write little dumb poems to girls in like high school and beginning of college, just to be like cute and whatever, and I reused some of them.
I am Sir Lance. King, send me into the cave. I will fight the dragon. I'm the greatest warrior you have in this town.
Oh my god, yes, I saw your criminal. I definitely know what he looks like. He was like a man shaped with like a face and like eyes and like you know, like facial hair, but maybe on his head. I don't know.
Yeah, we totally know Jabberwocky. It's super famous, right? Like, no one really knows what it looks like, and people are unsure of what book it was in, but everybody knows Jabberwocky!
Jabberwocky, seriously, you guys are so good at dancing. Take off the mask. Show people your beautiful face.
Barney here. You know, when they created me and they were looking for something non-offensive, I just want to know who thought, maybe a giant purple dinosaur.
Oh, come on, Lewis, you can use anything as inspiration for a monster. It can be a deadbeat dad just like yours, or it can be... Oh, that son you'll never meet.
Guys, the day I got that space encyclopedia, worlds collided, literally. But I did get a little nervous because I found out the solar system was going to die in 6 billion years, so that kept me up for a few nights. Worked out in the end.
I remember one from high school. This is so corny. It was like, oh, you're cute and funny and one of a kind. A girl like you is hard to find. I'm sorry.
King, I've returned from the cave. You're not going to believe this, but fire comes out of the dragon's mouth. I'm not going to fight it. I've changed my mind.
No, wait. I swear I can help you. No, it was definitely a man who went that way and was wearing those prison-type pajamas with the stripes on it.
Jabberwocky!
Son, you need to stop worrying about problems like the solar system and how it's going to go away in 6 million years. It's not...
Billion years.
Listen, you're taking your science class a little too seriously. I just think you need to understand...
Taking science too seriously? Father, sit down! Sit down!
Let me tell you something about science. You wouldn't be here without science. Your rheumatic fever as a child, Grandma told me. She told me what science did for you. You know who else would be here if we had science that was better? Mom. You know why? Because she died. You know what she died from? No science. We're going to die of reticulitis. It's actually incredibly curable, but not in our part of the woods.
Listen, I know this is your coping mechanism, that you want to know everything about the world, everything how science works, but you can't bring Mom back, you can't bring anyone else back, and yes, the world's going to end at some point, but you can't stop the world from ending. Just live your life for now.
Dad, I have two equations to show you on a hidden whiteboard in my bedroom. Behind a poster of Selena Gomez.
I never would have thought to look behind it.
The first equation, Mom equals, will bring Mom back. The second equation will save the world. Dad, unfortunately, we only have the resources for one. And I need you to help me make the decision. Because one man making this type of a moral decision is too much.
You're telling me that right now we have to decide whether we can bring your mother back or save the entire world, and we only have resources for one thing.
Dad, I only go to science like a few days a week in my underperforming middle school. I can't do both.
I never thought a girl like you would sit across from me in classroom two.
There was another side to it. Yeah.
Your eyes are like a ray of sun. Hold on, I am not quite done.
Yeah. It's gonna be worth it, Bridget.
Okay, I never thought I'd pass a note. I guess I am now in the same boat. Okay, it's really straying from the point, which I think was a compliment.
It was again.
Hey, guys, you just know, all staff meeting. Four, okay?
Okay, Daryl.
So you go from one prof development to another, like, every day here, right?
Yeah.
Like, sitting in this training was super boring, but...
I mean, I like to find ways to make our day a little bit more bearable.
Right,
well. So what do you think about, like, I don't know, what's going on after work today, Bridget? Are you feeding your cats again, or are you...
I mean, I don't, like, feed my cats every day, like...
Yeah, who would? That's so stupid!
Sometimes I call it the happy hour, right?
Yeah.
I'm really planning on going to the happy hour.
Yeah!
I mean...
Feet?
No, not me.
My feet?
No, your feet are great.
Oh, cool. Yours
yeah,
too.
Yeah, I would totally touch them.
Okay.
Excuse me. Call Jesta. Call Jesta.
Yes.
You can come in as well, maiden.
Ladies first.
I've been hearing some news that there is a dragon.
Oh.
Funny. Poor Jester.
But I made jokes. You laugh. That was my joke.
Oh, that was a joke?
Oh,
I just assumed you fainted.
But the
because you're a maiden.
That, the joke was that I fainted because I'm a maiden, but I saw the dragon too.
Right. What world are we living in?
Good sir, your world, your kingdom.
Thank you, Poor Jester. Now, I hear there's a dragon, but everyone I send out there comes back terrified.
Oh.
Not having slain, you've been out there?
I fought with you.
I went out, I crossed two lakes, I encountered a troll, and I came back to tell a joke.
And
<What's the> joke?
That you troll say to the court jester?
What?
Get the fuck out of here.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Nothing to do with the dragon.
Wow.
Listen.
She's smart.
I called the both of you in here because I'm quite worried that all of my townspeople and all of my knights do not treat me with respect. Because if they did, they would approach that cave and they would die for me.
Oh, I would certainly die if I had been able to get past the troll.
Ha ha! Ha! You could never get past the troll, the dragon. The troll?
It's a dragon, sir! People don't respect you because we all saw it! We saw you and the dragon, and I saw it, and we...
What are you getting at there?
You're not strong! You're not a strong leader!
Oh,
the dragon...
Not her, but another. Your elder next girlfriend said you were a strong man in the bedroom.
Pop it now!
All right, give it up, Las Vegas, for that dance troupe. Next up, we got San Diego's favorite, the Jabberwockies!
Can we get a suggestion from the audience about what y'all want to see a dance about?
Yeah, umbrella.
Umbrella!
Excuse me, I paid $500 and I want to see a dance about me. My name is Jessica.
Jessica, tell us a little bit about yourself, Jessica. Do you like
Jessica.
Umbrellas?
I do like umbrellas when it rains. I was born and raised in Oklahoma City. I'm a Virgo. And my hair color is real. Thank you.
Would you like to come up on stage, Jessica?
Yeah! Russell Westbrook, he's our hero. Russell Westbrook, king of our town.
Jessica, Jessica, you do not have to worry about the ooh, the rain. Because your hair is natural. There won't be any... What?
Which is, everybody loves you, Jessica.
Everybody loves you, Jessica. Everybody loves you, Jessica. Everybody loves you, Jessica.
I said you wrong!
Hello, ma'am. I see those dark clouds coming in, but at least we're a family.
Dad, we made the right choice.
I think we did. We made the right choice for myself, and it's like I said, I want you to live for your moment.
Thank you for bringing me back, honey. It means so much. That diverticulitis was not good. I said hi to the big guy, and I'm back.
I'm sorry about the arm.
Angry Bob, this is the house! Wait, this is the house with the guy who could have saved the world!
Hey, we need shelter!
Alexa, laser beam, full strength, death mode.
Huh?
Laser beam. Well,
you've gotten super into science since you first left us.
It's okay, Mom. The world's ending anyway, so there's no walls against murder anymore.
Is everything hidden behind a Selena Gomez?
There's a lot of Selena Gomez posters out there.
Wow, she is brave.
Behind a slightly more risque Selena Gomez.
I do have one final science project to work on for us. It's a warp speed traveling device that could get us to another planet. Also, I found another planet with life.
That's important to us. You don't seem to have a lot of socialization outside of this house.
Annie did decide to kill everyone else, really ending any chance of having socialization outside this
house. I think I'm going from that planet, though. I want you guys to come with me.
We want you to be happy and get married and have 3 children. maybe live in the suburbs of whatever planet this is.
4,000 years later on Pluto.
So your family didn't make it here, huh? They died in the warp thing?
Yeah. I'm a seat server.
I don't have her. I can't sit, you know that.
Float over to me, hang out. Alexa ran out of juice yesterday, and I don't know what to talk to.
Alexa, out of juice. I'm so sorry.
I killed everyone on this planet, too.
So,
it's just me here.
This is awkward because I never had a friend before, but we want to be friends.
Is that like a date?
No.
I wanted a date.
Hey, Mr. Johnson, I know you're chaperoning the dance, but you don't have to stand over here with the awkward kids that are too afraid to approach the girls.
Cool, I like hanging out with my guys on the air.
I can promise you that I'm not going to do anything wrong because I'm so scared right now.
I don't need to. Okay. We don't have to do, dancing isn't all about dancing. No, you can have a good time in the dance with your friends and just stay totally cool, you know what I mean?
Really? And you live a healthy life where, like, you don't have any problems and, like, you're...
No.
I thought the whole reason that teachers, like, chaperone dancers were going to jump with each other, but he's, like, not making a move.
It's a cheater thing. I totally agree. It's kind of weird that you're talking to me about it. He should definitely make a move, and you should get some.
It's a poem I'm writing for Bridget, you know, Miss Smith.
Oh, I didn't know teachers had first names.
Yeah, okay. It's basically asking her to dance with me when the ball drops.
What?
Yeah.
When the ball drops? It's New Year's Eve?
Yeah. I'm sending it. I'm texting it to her.
Oh, Mrs. Peterson, your phone.
Oh, my God. The tension has been insane between us.
He told me that he wants to ask me to dance when the ball drops instead of just waiting for the ball drop and then asking me to dance. So now I know it's going to happen and I'm just going to anticipate it all night.
This one's for all the teachers out there waiting for that ball to drop. Get out there and make that move.
Holy shit.
Go, Mrs. Peterson, you deserve this.
Hey, if you're not happy in your life, you need to get out there and do it.
You're just a kid, you don't know.
I know.
So,
T-Mobile? Me too! It's getting late.
No, I wasn't gonna go home and feed my cats tonight.
Not every day.
No, but I, what I'm saying is, like, maybe we could, like, hang out after the dance and, like, we could do that foot touching thing. Do you want to dance?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Well, I just don't get it. You're a very beautiful dragon, and I'm a non-intimidating troll. I don't understand why these knights are so afraid of us when we're just trying to be friendly. I'm the short troll with the hair and the belly that's showing I'm not a big scary troll. I don't know why they're so afraid of us. Dragon, tell me why.
Well, troll, darling. It's complicated, the ways of man. See, I was a few thousand years ago both captive and both free. It's really the problem with man, they can't get their head around things. You know, they're afraid of what they can't see, what they can't touch, what they can't feel. And you, well, they don't want to. They're afraid of you, you see. For me, it's that I breathe fire, and that's both
sexually alluring and terrifying at the same time. You know,
hello! I am here on behalf of the king to slay the troll and the dragon!
Slay? Just come in for dinner!
Come on in, I've got a charbroiled chicken in the oven. That is my mouth.
And then maybe after that, we can play poker. And if you're going poker, fictionary.
I'm strangely turned on by that one.
Oh, the dragon?
Yeah.
Me?
King! I have word from the dragon's lair where I was just seeing your fair knight hooking up with the dragon. Treason!
What, say that again, orphan boy?
Your knight was hooking up with the dragon you sent her to kill.
Gah, I knew there was a reason. They all come back saying that they're afraid, but really they're just... Oh.
Now my money, please.
Found me, knight, woman, knight, king.
I am the king.
I referred to you that way.
Finally, I had a knight who told me the truth about what goes on here.
Yes, it was this one. King, I peeked inside and I saw the fire, but it was really just a kind of sex that dragons have.
Wait, but seriously, are they my mom and dad now or what? I just need to know.
Son?
Am I royalty?
Oh, God.
Wow, Bridget, who knew the moment that we would finally lay hands on each other, we would have six beautiful kids.
Just staring at us. Just waiting for us. Just
the sexual tension the first time we did it was insane.
Tell us the story again!
It was on the dance floor.
No! You deserve it! We were at the high school dance.
At the dance, at the dance, at the dance.
No, dance with me.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, is it in?